can do it, man.
Come on, let's go!
I'm trying to work it out. Give me a second. We're trying to figure out how to work it. Like, it's just not been working. He's got diamond as well. And now this gets very scary. This angel dash, like, this is scary right now. Steve just with a huge lead. He can just mine as well. Wasn't even worried. All the time in the world. Oh, minecart! Almost killing. What does Truman do against blocks? I'm not sure what his option against blocks is. Well, what guys just don't have one? Oh, he's got another diamond. Yeah, I don't think Tyrion can get through blocks easily. Because it looked like he was struggling there. And Ghost just has all the time in the world to just mine and mine and mine. Gets me into it as he wants. And here he goes again. Bomb currently says it's his best play. Oh, takes off the blocks. There's a minecart. Oh, yeah, that's dead. Game one goes first.
I'll go mid.
Oh, I found it! I found it! Wait, pronouns for you two?
What's up?
Pronouns?
He, him, goodbye.
Yeah, okay. Just making sure. Entry on high. That game one was a bit of a clashing. Chris. Gotta take the first stock. Fairly quick first stock as well. Okay, got it. Yeah, so it's pretty even right now. Frogs, two stocks each. Again, does a diamond though, so that's pretty dangerous, but he's going with something. Maybe that was diamond. Oh no, it's just stone. He's trying to get diamond. He's also got gold, so that gives him pretty good mana. Oh, the up smash there! He's going to kill. Yeah, he can just mine the diamond, he's got the stock lead. Let's see, what can he do? He's gone on stage, even though he does really well against Hugs off stage. But Steve just does so much damage. Even with just iron, it's just a lot of damage. In the back here. Oh, he's got diamond now. He's gonna have last of diamond. He might not even need it though. Yeah, he's not gonna need it. That back is just gonna take it. Ghost now. Yeah, 2-0 ghost. And back to the 2-wing. Oh, he just spawned projectiles. Steve, it's actually tough out of now because he can just build those blocks and mine. Oh, that's some pretty good damage there. Steve has just such good combos. Oh, checks bomb though. Oh, that was... I did not know how to do that shit. That was insane. Turing just trying to get in. Trying to get in, get some hits here. Get some damage. He's just not able to. Steve just can get away. Get those blocks. Doesn't have good lag. He doesn't want to, he doesn't. He's just really helping him here. So he can just go away, mark, get as many materials as he wants. And then up there, always killing, so very close now. How do they force him in and they force him into lag? The ghost wants this kill. Still playing it very patiently. Oh, the fed, always killing. Oh, Ghost saw something cheeky. Stage. Oh, Ghost the up me. Oh, he's in the S-Slash just as timed. Ghost is just building. He doesn't have pickaxe now. And now he's and he's dead. John, doing it against himself. Steve with no tools is just so much less dangerous. He has the way to play with. But still Steve, it's so hard to... It's so hard to actually get it. But if you go in, he can just get one big hit and kill you. It's quite pretty well right now. Never been in the last few games. The tuning looks like the FD pick definitely worked off him. Running straight right now. Ghost just on the kill. And that should Oh, it does it! Oh, but that down to your ears though. Even Stokes and Diamond, oh, almost! Just misses! And there, the second nail, there. That would have been the stop. And that would have been, that would not have been good. The corner was one of Ghost. Oh, got me the corner with the S-Smash, no tech! Oh, tries to get with the Amplitude. And he's got the lead now. Now he can just play with it. He's got the lead, he's got Diamond. Every is in his favor right now. He's got so much iron, and there's a stock. Just down to his last stock. To his last stock of winners. See, oh, gets the dash tactic. Takes on the Brock though. Yes, that's one more stage. That Steve is his combos are so creative. Like, some of the stuff he can do is so cool. And that is going to kill. Now, yeah, both have the last stock, but Steve does have last of Diamond. That's something to worry about. His projectile is not doing much for him right now.
It's
different step. I got working.
It's game three.
Yeah, it's game three.
Yeah.
I was working just off and I found it. He's going to kill. Let's take the 3-0.